Hey everyone, welcome to my Sweet 16.
Let's go, girls.
I'm literally sweating, and this is Camille's grad party too, and mine, but it's more like my Sweet 16 and her quinceanera. Yes?
Where are you?
Down here.
Hi, sorry. Getting ready. Is that your outfit?
No. So over here is the wine bar.
Oh my god.
We're gonna have the Razzle Dazzle filled to the brim over there. Yes. We're about to make it in mass quantities. So if anyone wants one, let me know. Next, we have Camille's grad cookies. She went to University of Michigan. School's not my jam, so I like to be a narcissist and make it about me. So we have my face on these little cookies, which I love. And then we have Let's Go Girls, which I love. And these beautiful, like, things. Which I love. We should have like a good like pan.
Okay, wait, ready? Back to the show.
And how bad do I look?
You don't look bad at all.
Oh, okay. So over here is gonna be the drinks. We got some Red Bull, some vodka, we got an open bar, baby. We got tacos over here. That is the pre-setup, so hopefully it doesn't rain on my parade.
Even though
water
it
collecting
is.
On the tarp that I hit with a f***ing umbrella, like very Britney Spears. Literally like this.
You could see the water.
Thanks for coming to my show. I don't know what's happening next.
Oh God, I'm nervous for the clip that it's gonna cut to after this.
Was that really hot or what?
No, it was not.
Oh, we're skipping all this shit. I hate that.
Oh, I'm feeling crazy.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Love this day. Alright.
My Sweet 16's ruins.
Oh yes, they're making the tacos.
What is happening? There better be more tequila.
There's a lot. There's two other bottles.
I'm only taking shots. It's not a razzle dazzle.
Yes, it is.
Where's the LaCroix?
Okay. No, but look at this. It's tangerine flavor.
That's okay. Not actual. Michigan, hello. Thank you. Oh yeah, baby. Pour that in again. Or not. No, no. I don't need more. Welcome to Camille and Mai's.
Wait, put your arm down, you have a pit stain.
My graduation.
Great turnout, great turnout. Thank you for coming.
It's so bad.
Whoa.
Oh whoa. My whoa. God.
Whoa.
Whoa. Whoa.
Here is a photo that I really do not enjoy.
I'm
not
sorry, I literally thought that was you and your boyfriend, Camille. I was like, that's a really weird thing to have at your graduation party.
These are tequila jello shots, baby. We got Amanda in the pink little hat.
Let's go, girls.
Welcome.
I'm really underdressed. I'm not gonna let that get.
Bro, it's about to be lit, I hope.
Yeah,
otherwise, I'm leaving my own. There's gonna be a party after this with like children.
Meet me at the dance floor. No.
Show the girls.
Oh, yeah, please. Wait, I envision it to be like the worst thing I've ever tasted. I won't even eat my own cookie because it's artificial flavors.
I liked it.
As if you don't eat artificial flavors.
No, I had it.
Oh, I love this bob.
I hate that it's tequila. I really wanted vodka.
A bit of crack.
Can I take all?
Thank you. Great turnout. Okay. Mukbang?
I'm just badass. I literally just shovel my food. Like, I don't even chew at all. I shovel it.
You're a swallower?
I'm a swallower.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Which one do I want? This is Michigan and that's Let's Go Girls. It's purple and pink.
What is it called, Ryan?
3D printing. Look it up. Stop being so f***ing shook. Sorry that I live in 2015.
Like
she's
like artificial flavored.
Oh, you're so rich.
I'm vegan.
Thank you. Whoever brought this bullshit, kick them out of my party right now.
Did you see them at the Met Gala?
Yeah,
I love that you're like stepping out and doing this.
Anywho, I'm just trying to nibble my way.
It's my f***ing birthday.
Bro, I know my head's huge. I know that I'm probably not even in frame. I'm probably like my eye.
No, it was.
Totally. Ew.
Where's the alcohol?
Such a big nibbling.
Yeah. We're nibbling away. Like, bro, I'm real.
Oh. Camp, you can't, you have to put it somewhere.
It's my birthday party.
Hey, look at the biscuits. Those aren't biscuits.
Is it cheesecake?
It's Jell-O too.
Wow.
I sound like a dog.
You know that one SpongeBob episode of that guy where he's like, oh!
Oh, the little fish.
That's what I feel like.
Totally.
Ryan keeps making me watch the same video 64 times.
Take it back now, y'all.
He didn't watch last week's video or whatever.
That's when you know he's drunk.
Guys, make me the new James Charles. Oh, well, what would my first scandal be? Let me know in the comments below.
What? Oh, they're down here.
I'm on the razzle dazzle.
That's not a razzle dazzle.
Bitch,
it's orange.
You know it is.
Saw like a little cup filled with orange powder. I was like, that is not.
That's literally.
Could you imagine I brought mass quantities? And I was like, everyone, get this off. My next birthday, 23, is my golden birthday. I will have it in mass quantities. We'll have the razzle dazzle on that. Oh, you literally wrote it. Let's go, girls. Go. Here we go. Go. Hurry. Let's go, girls.
All right, this is a very
Let's go, girls. Let's go, girls. Sorry. All
right, so I wrote this speech, this toast for
What you write it on?
It's on you.
No, but on what?
Oh, I got a notes.
On like an iPhone what?
iPhone notes.
What? Plug. They sponsor.
Why is this important?
Who cares?
Yeah. Oh.
It's on an iPhone. Okay.
Continue.
Drama. There's drama. The most dramatic season ever.
I hate that man. I hate Chris Harrison. He has the most useless job. Why is he so useless?
If The Bachelor existed without Chris Harrison, it would be like battle.
He goes, this is the most dramatic season ever. The most dramatic episode. You've never seen it end like this.
I know I tend to make these speeches silly and whatnot.
But this time,
I want to be real.
Vulnerable.
Ashley's reading a script.
Where's your teleprompter, whore?
Ryan!
I'm yeah.
Wait, can we read it?
This is like James Charles.
She's nearsighted. I'm so proud of you, and you're the hardest working, most determined, and smartest person I've ever come across. I need to post to me, okay, I'm so blind. I know sometimes you don't realize the amazing person that you are and the incredible qualities you carry.
Whoa.
Okay, sure. But I, and the people around Whoa. You, okay.
Okay.
Do.
Okay.
We do.
Whoa. We do. We have so much to offer this world, not just with your stunning looks.
And my what?
Not just with your stunning looks.
Thank you.
You're hot. Right,
we're making a circle around him.
With your immense amount of knowledge in literally all things.
Okay.
Remember the time we talked about time? We were really drunk.
So
we were literally walking from one bar to another one. It was me, Ryan, and Sarah, and we were full on just talking about time.
Doesn't yep. exist. Why Look it up. It's a man-made construct.
Wait, I hate that she's right gotten now. Through about three sentences of this speech. Like, let her go.
Anyway, keep being you. Keep inspiring.
Thank
Keep
you.
Making us all laugh. You're amazing. You're loved. You're one of my greatest friends. I love you. Congratulations. Thank you all for coming to my party. Woo! Wow. Lila!
Can you pour me a shot?
If you had your own YouTube channel, that
would be amazing.
No, literally. Wait, Amanda.
Hooray! You have one job.
You
Are you kidding?
Guests over and sit in your Whoa. YouTube
room. Stop
shit. That's it. Whoa.
Like,
whoa.
You.
Whoa.
I'm like, I
Whoa.
Ew, what is it?
Get that off it.
Get it off.
Ew.
Happy graduation, Ryan. We love you. You're amazing. You're so sweet. Never change. Ryan, get more chips for the guac.
We're out, bitch. All you get is this shit.
Welcome to my birthday. It's my sweet 16.
Oh. 8:01 p.m.
There she is. Ryan's sister.
Later that same evening.
I told people to come at 7. It's now 11, and there's no one here. I'm like, hi. Whoa. You had one job, and just to be here? 7. It's now 11. I'm still waiting to take it. But like, Tana was supposed to perform. You're not even me. Bitch, I expected Hefner. Where's Hefner, bitch? Where is Tana Mojo? Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa,
baby!
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you.
Camille!
Where's Tana?
Mojo?
Yeah. Where is she?
I don't know.
She had a set time at our party.
I know. Are you filming me?
No. Do you know Tana Mojo? Tana Mojo. I'm so sorry, Tana.
Congrats. Whoa.
Don't say that. This is after the family portion.
Lilas!
Do the well. Throw it up.
Take it back now, y'all.
Wow.
Whoa, I have to pee so bad.
Bro, I'm peeing, I'm living, I'm alive, I'm well.
Whoa.
Videographer.
First of all, my YouTube channel is coming.
It's a jacuzzi.
Don't
talk about it yet.
It was my idea first.
Everyone,
bitch. It was
Ryan and I are not dating.
Joe's like, hi.
Joe goes, hey guys. So if you guys don't know, like me and Ryan like met on Tinder and like it didn't work out. Like,
he
it was like
just
super hot.
He literally
did he actually?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Give it a thumbs up if you thought it was really hot.
I'm gonna break your back.
Whoa.
Demara Boshua.
Yes. What the freak is up? Hi.
Hey, sisters.
We just had sex. I'm still hammered.
There's meat all over the kitchen. That's allegedly from you.
The glass outside was because of you. Apparently you broke something. There's meat all over the floor. Apparently, again, that was because of you. Welcome to our mukbang. Actually, we're going to have mukbang later.
It's a mukbang, not a mukbang. What are you, French?
We just banged, but we did a mukbang minus
normal,
the mook.
We had a normal bang.
Okay, well, we're gonna go. My teeth are so freaking white.
Yeah, they are.
Yours are too, baby.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I know it was super messy, per usual. I need to stop attempting to vlog when I'm drinking because it just doesn't work out. So I promise I'll start doing some normal videos again. We'll cut this shit out. So yeah, just comment below what you guys want to see and I will do it. And make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Make sure to follow me at Ryan Painter. And until next time, Lilas.